Carnegie Observatory's latest telescope allows scientists to see the first stars that formed after the Big Bang.